This is CF19 GPS install or replacement. Go ahead and start by removing the battery and the hard drive if you've not done so already. And then remove the screws holding the bottom plate in place and remove the bottom plate. Go ahead and open up the port covers and just pull the bottom plate off once you have the screws removed. Once the top's off, once the bottom plate is off, you can go ahead and start by removing the WAN board. To do that, go ahead and remove the silver screws that hold the board in place. There are two sets of silver screws on the WAN board. The ones that have a little screw symbol next to them are the ones that hold the board in place. The others hold the Bluetooth card to the bottom of the WAN board. Remove the ones that hold the WAN board in place. Remove the antenna wires. Disconnect the WAN board. Lift up the WAN board. Disconnect the Bluetooth antenna and get it out of the way. And then the GPS board itself connects into the audio board. Just line up its position and then slide the ribbon cable in place. Once the ribbon cable is in place, go ahead and screw the board in place. There's just one screw that holds it in place. Go ahead and lift it up on its side, and you need to remove the sticker that goes on over the GPS antenna cover. It's easiest to start with a knife to get the corner open and then use a flathead or a scraper or some other such tool to carefully lift up the sticker. And then feed the cable through for the antenna. Once the cable is fed through, you can screw the antenna down. Once that is done, you just need to run the antenna wires for the GPS. You want to run the black wire down and over and along to the pass-through antenna. If you need to disconnect an antenna to connect the GPS antenna, that is fine. Just make sure it's one that you can rewire in. In this case, I'm going to disconnect an antenna wire for the Wi-Fi card, and I will plug the GPS into the pass-through antenna, and then I will hardwire the Wi-Fi card into the GPS. That way everything's interconnected. Or you could just directly wire the GPS antenna directly to the GPS board. If you want it to be connected to the pass-through antenna, you will need to connect it to the pass-through antenna. If you chose the same route I did to connect it to the Wi-Fi card and to the pass-through antenna, you now need to add the wire connecting the GPS board to the Wi-Fi card. Once that's done, just make sure that the wires are clipped down into the clips. And the clips are attached. And then you can go ahead and start putting back in the WAN board. Start off by putting the Bluetooth antenna wire back in its proper position and reconnecting it. Once it's reconnected, you can sit it back down in its position. Make sure to have the antenna wires pulled out so that you can plug them back in. Go ahead and reconnect the WAN board to the motherboard. Reconnect the antenna wires. Then go ahead and put the screws back in, holding the WAN board in place. Go ahead and put your bottom plate back on and put the screws back in place. Once the screws are all back in place, you'll be all done with the repair. Once all the screws are back in place, you're all done with the repair. If you have any questions, any suggestions, any comments, just let us know. You can give us a call at our toll-free number of 877-202-7788, or you can send us an email to our tech support email of tech_support@bobjohnson.com.